and getting rid of an unwanted visitor. Crews are working to wipe out a moth that's threatening Northern California grapes.
And KCRA3's Mike Sell joining us in Grass Valley, I guess, on pest control this morning.
Yeah, and as you can see right here live on television, they are spraying to try and get rid of what's called the European grapevine moth. And this is a moth that potentially could wipe out the grape harvest up here in the Nevada County area. So right now, they are taking this very seriously. In fact, take a look at this. This is some video of traps that have been set throughout this area to try and attract this moth to them in a way to try and eradicate them. The issue here is that this moth was recently discovered up in this area and essentially can have a detrimental impact to the million-dollar-plus industry up here. One of those who is part of this industry is Phil Starf with the Sierra Star wineries. And as far as the level of concern, what is the level of concern among the growers up here?
Well, everybody's very concerned about this. It's something that we need to deal with and take the proper precautions. There's a protocol that we follow in this spraying procedure. There's a couple different products you can use. And I'm fully confident that everybody's going to do what they need to do to eradicate this.
And as we're watching the spraying going on, the type of pesticide being used, explain essentially what the impact is of this on the environment once it takes care of the moth.
Well, there really is no impact at all. It's a bacteria, a kill bacteria, that when the larvae eat it, it's effective in the larva stage. When the larvae eat this, it actually acts as a poison and kills the larva. But besides that, it's you're not even required to wear a mask when you spray. We do just as good practice, but you're not even required to do that. So it's a very, very safe product.
So we hear that there's 140 square mile quarantine zone in this area. They're going door to door today to try and find anybody who has backyard vines, you know, to find anywhere this moth might be. But despite hearing that, what you're saying is, as far as people coming up here, going to the tasting rooms or things like that, it's perfectly safe, and this is not something that's going to impact those consumers.
Absolutely. You know, the weather's beautiful this time of year up here, and it's absolutely safe for visitors to come up, vineyard to vineyard, winery to winery, tasting room to tasting room. There's no restrictions on that. The restrictions are all in moving plant material and the grape products.
And back here live again, this is part of the spraying going on right now to try and eradicate this grapevine moth. Again, the hope here is that they will be able to eradicate this moth here in this area within this growing season. There is some history as a guide in the Napa area that this type of treatment will hopefully accomplish that. As you heard, they're not in panic mode, but it is something that is a serious threat, so they're trying to deal with it as quickly as possible. Live in Nevada County, Mike Tissell, KCRA.